the ladies do love your sermons, Martin. You'll never be short for a gray-haired wife in Alabama.
She attend Dexter Avenue.
No. She died recently.
I'm sorry for your loss, son.
Thank you. Thank you, Martin Luther King. She'd be chuffed to know that you said that.
Ryan.
Excuse me, Dr. King. Yes, Rosa Parks?
You want to save that coffee now?